Hey guys, welcome to Meterics. Today we'll be having a look at the Kerui carbon monoxide meter. This is the KR-GD13 model to be exact. So this is your simple yet advanced carbon monoxide meter. First thing we're going to do is we're going to plug it in to the mains.
Welcome to use as alarm system. System checking now. Please wait for 3 minutes.
Yeah, so the reason why I started with plugging it in is the fact that it has a 3 minute countdown. Well, we'll quickly talk about the meter. Now, this meter is simple yet advanced because of what it can do and basically how you set it up. If you want to use it simply as a carbon monoxide meter or carbon monoxide alarm, then all you do is you make sure it's plugged into the mains and is also hooked up to a 9-volt battery, just in case the power goes out. Now, what that will do is it will basically keep on detecting for carbon monoxide, and once those levels reach an alarming point, then the alarm goes off. The second way is you can hook this up into your gas system, and when the alarm goes off, it automatically engages valves and it turns off the system. So it prevents anyone from having to go in and turn off the system themselves. So this is a very simple yet advanced meter at the same time. Other than that, it's pretty simple, very standard. All you can see is an LCD screen and red flashing LED light up top and a single button which says push to test. Now the button does exactly that. You push it to test the meter. That will test and it will let you know if the meter is functioning okay and if everything is connected just as fine, because it's a very simple meter. All it does is it will simply keep having a flashing tiny LED light on the LCD screen just to let you know that the meter is there. Other than that, you will forget that it exists. So it's a very good meter because it does just that, what it's supposed to do. So we'll quickly have a wait, and we've got just about a minute left. Great, now you can see that it's finished the 3 minutes, and so the meter is actually functioning now. It is now detecting for carbon monoxide levels, and once those levels reach an alarming point, then the alarm will go off. So basically, this is what you will have once you've plugged in the meter. That's very quiet, nothing else goes on, just those flashing lights and a little yellow LED light going on there. So basically that's it. So what we're going to do is we're going to push the test button so that we can just get a glimpse or a bit of an idea of what it actually does. So that's it. That's all it does. Basically, the meter is fine and everything is okay. Once those alarms are, the alarm goes off, then you know that carbon monoxide levels are quite high and you need to exit the premises and get some fresh air. So basically that's it. Next time we'll be doing another video where we'll kind of test this with carbon monoxide just to see what exactly happens when it detects carbon monoxide levels and how high. What will it do? Will it display the readings here in ppm, or what will it do? Well, I guess we'll have to find out next time. So hope to see you again here. Cheers.